Hello YouTube and welcome to the first part of me playing Nosgoth. So if you haven't yet heard about Nosgoth, Nosgoth is a friggin' steam where humans shoot vampires. It's like humans versus vampires. The vampires can climb buildings and can punch them. Okay, so I'm gonna be the Reaver. It's the basic class of the vampires. So, like, the humans have guns and primary and secondary ability, and the vampires don't have guns, only melee attacks and three abilities. And also they can climb and jump buildings, jump over buildings and climb on buildings and cool stuff. Okay.
There is prey to be killed.
Yeah, you saw I just climbing on a building, like humans can't do that. So, and the game is of Square Enix, so you really should check it out. It's a really good game. Just, you know, just pick it up, download it, and start playing. Okay, so, I'm gonna sneak through the scout I just saw. So, scouts. Hello, I don't have life. I'm dead.
Should have stayed a slave.
Okay, so as you can see, vampires can drink the blood of humans and then get the life. I wonder if there's diet blood. I wonder what it is. Okay, here they are. So I'm just gonna run. Oh, wait, what? Okay, no, I thought there was someone behind me. Hello, so I think he saw me, and now I kind of spoiled the surprise. So, okay, so now they're running and I'm gonna use my palm. Hello. Oh, he just chopped my head off. Oh, that was nasty. Okay, so I'm not that good in the game, but you know, I'm not a noob or something like that. Okay, let's start. Okay, so I was found really close to that. So now I'm gonna go. Oh, crap, what killed me? Killed him! Okay, I'm gonna switch to this Deceiver now so you can see. That's another class that you need actually to buy. And what it can do, one of its, like, I think that one of the coolest abilities in the game here are abilities that I'm going to show you. Second is to disguise as a human. Back here, and I'm gonna just...
Another spawn!
No, he's already dead. Oh, come on! That was really not fair. Oh, crap. Okay. So I'm not talking a lot because there's actually someone really near me and he asked for me not to yell. So I'm like, I'm talking about not talking about yelling. Hello, I'm your teammate. Yeah, now I'm not talking. Oh, that was really surprising. Kill him. Oh, crap. Run. So I played like 30 hours the game, and I'm yet to, like, I'm still trying new things. I haven't yet mastered the deceiver, still trying to understand stuff. Oh no, you're not. Come over here, little bitch. That was kind of cheering up. Where is she? She's dead. She's running and... Nope.
Only weeks, truth.
Oh crap, what? I think I killed her. No, I didn't. Crap. Oh, never mind. So, like the flaggy thingy, it's the kills, it slows the death, and the target is the assist. It's kind of weird, and take a moment to get used to it because you think that the target is the kills, and it's not. And I thought that the target was killed for a really long time. Hello.
Deceive the fool,
that's why I'm a deceiver. I'm getting alive. Oh crap!
Wow.
Didn't expect that. Wow, that was... I was about to bait them or something. I didn't know. I wasn't thinking. That was really dumb. I'm admitted. Okay, so it's 25 kills for us and only 12 for them. I think that's a good sign. He's dead. I'm gonna come for the scout as a scout. From the behind and kill the bastard. If only you wouldn't be infected. Oh, where the fuck? Oh, hey, here you are. Alright, I was being flashback. Okay, come over here. You thought there was a life back there. Well, there was a dragon. Oh, crap. No, what was that?
Zemon's truth.
That's a good sign, I guess. Okay, what? What was the sound? That was a creepy sound. Okay. Yay, we nailed it. But it's not over yet. Each match has two rounds. Round 1 you play as humans or vampires, and the round 2 is the complete opposite. So now we have another round. As you can see, there's the scout, the alchemist, the hunter, the prophet, and the vineyard, which I don't have yet. So I'm gonna choose the prophet. Yeah, like a badass team of, well, each of us is chosen a different class, never mind. Okay, so it's waiting for players for some reason. Okay. And two, one.
Ready to die, Cain Blight.
Cain Blight? She said candlelight? I think she said candlelight. Get dying. Lollipop. Oh wait, the other two, wait the other way. Let's go, Hunter. Let's go from here. Hello. Okay, so what's the plan? The plan is not to stay here because they're gonna kill us in there. No, crap. Run. Run. No. Him. They're just let him. Oh, he has really less life. Less? Really? That's what I said? Really less life? Wow, that's because me so smoky. What was that? Never mind. Just ignore it. I didn't say anything. Okay, so I'm gonna run from here in hope that they won't see me. Oh crap. What was that? Hello. Okay, nailed it. Oh god, I was so incompetent, I forgot to talk. Okay, come over here. Come over here. Nailed it. One shot more and he would die. Okay. What is that? Fog. Hit him. Crap, kill him. He's tagging you, the fog's tagging you, remember that. Okay, no! No.
I...
Oh, God, another one. Oh, I'm missing. Oh, crap. Yeah. Not gonna catch me.
Taste your own blood, you cursed shadow!
But I killed one vampire. So I guess that's good. Yes? No? Okay, never mind. Respawn in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I so don't have patience for respawning. Okay, let's run for them. You know, with the sentinel, that the sentinel is a giant thing. Oh, no, this is what took me. Crap, run. Oh, what is he doing? He died. No.
Cease! Vita anima!
I think that's why I said it, I'm not sure. Okay, run. Crap, no. No, don't try to kick the sentinel. No, crap. Oh.
Stop! May I be cool?
I need life. No, I don't have any health. I need to go to like a plusy thingy. Where is the plusy thingy? Here is one. Come on life. And nailed it. Oh no.
Banish!
Yeah, let's see here.
Kill the curses!
Like a triple attack, that was crazy, and we're still winning, so yeah, we're like, okay, so 5 minutes till the end. Okay, we're gonna win this match is ours. Okay, so I'm gonna run and hope that the sentinel, which is the final thingy, won't notice me. Okay, there's the fourth one. Oh no, you're a deceiver? Are you a deceiver? No. No, you're not a deceiver. What is that? Nailed it.
Stop!
Stop! Wow, we're winning. Wow, that's crazy. We're kicking their ass here. Okay, now Oh no, you're with me. Okay. Nailed it.
I heard you call to me.
Yeah, heard you call to me. Yeah. Wow, we're really winning right now. And I have not very much heals. I have some, but not much. Where is he going, you idiot? God damn it, you don't need to send it in as the thing. Oh, what a pro, he evaded it. Evaded it, that's how he said it, right? I'm evading. Oh, crap.
And with death comes.
My last kill, bitch. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, we won. Dancing, winning dance. Hey, and I also leveled up. So that's the thing. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to leave a like, a sub, and tell us what you thought about the video. And check out our Instagram page called YouTube, like the line, but then you know that one. We'll write the name and all the links in the description. We also have a Facebook, so be sure to check that out. And thank you very much. See you next time.